On the opposite end of the dietary food chain from carnivores is the herbivore. Although herbivores can sometimes be seen eating live foods, the proper diet for an herbivore consists of plants, algae, and fruits. They have no true stomach. Instead, they possess a specialized intestine that is capable of breaking down plant matter. Their teeth are flat, which allows them to grind food before swallowing it. Because they lack a stomach for holding large volumes of food, the herbivore must eat frequently, at least several times per day. Because herbivores require frequent feedings of vegetables and fruits, they are often not the best choice for a community tank.